The first model I ever had was this beautiful redhead. Natural red, as I quickly discovered. With the only hitch being that this wonderful creature was deaf as a brick. Couldn't call out if I wanted adjustments. I had to mold her like a sculptor. Part by part. One afternoon, I wanted her legs to be a bit wider. So I went to move her knees apart with my hands, but my touch was clumsy. And then, on a hunch, I touched the inside of her thigh with the tip of my brush. Where the skin is soft as cream and warm. Lightest touch of camel's hair.
Did she make the small move you were after?
She did.
And what was her body saying to you?
Brush me again.
Did you like that? Now, I've got more news on Jason Statham not returning for the Transporter 4, 5 and 6. So, now that he has opted out of playing Frank Martin, British actor Ed Skrein, best known for playing Dario Naharis on HBO's Game of Thrones, has been set to take his place. The new film will be a reboot and will take the story back to the original Transporter's setting of the French Riviera. The story will give more depth to Frank Martin's character, exploring his relationship with his father. Directed by Camille Delamar, Transporter comes to theatre in 2015. Check us out on Facebook Film Is Now and like us to make sure you keep updated on everything Hollywood. Bye-bye.